I sure helped him build some tough fins. Pad B is armed. Ari, are you ready?
Ready.
Thumbs up. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Smoke.
I think you've done it, Ari.
18.5.
18,500 feet. 18.5 is our maximum altitude. Do we have a deployment?
Can't tell from here.
Okay.
I assume it does. It's going down pretty slow.
The range is open for recovery and loading.
Oh, there it is. There's a smoke. There's a smoke from it. Yeah. Smoke.
Oh, yeah.
The blue smoke.
It's at the bottom of the blue smoke somewhere. It's,
Yes.
The news van in the photo?
Oh, yeah, 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 totally. Drive around it a little bit on that side.
Okay. Yeah, check it out. It's still here.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, it's all
together.
There. Everything stayed on there.
Yeah.
How cool is that?
Awesome.
Okay.
On the vinyl.
Whoa,
and
look
it,
at
and
this.
It took off the rail button.
That was just from the.
Yeah, all the
speed?
All the yeah. Check out the vinyl; it's all burnt off from the aerodynamic heating.
That's so cool.
It went so fast that.
Okay, let's
look at the. Let's look at the nose cone. That's the smoke.
Uh-huh. That worked.
Oh, you got blue stains on the on the chute. This one is pretty much together.
Yeah, no,
these sometimes burn up, but this one's fine. And it's all laid out in this nice little. So this shot, this shot with the van.
Okay.
Okay, stay there.
Hey, this all worked out. From the smoke. The smoke canister.
Okay. So now that it smells like spent rocket motor.
Yeah.
Okay, sorry.
We have garbage bags.
No, stop that.
No garbage bags? Okay.
So hot.
Yeah, so.
Still hot?
Well, most of the heat transfer actually happens, and not so much here, but lower down where the motor is. The motor is still
goodness.
Very, very warm. Do you get the burn marks?
Yeah.
Do you get the kind of like the light is in the opposite direction?
Did it go so fast that the letters peeled off?
From the heat. It went so fast that from aerodynamic heating. Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's
pretty
how fast did it go?
But Mach 1.8.